How to remove password from Windows 11. Hey everyone, let's get started. So first of all, what you have to do is tap in the start button and go to settings. Once you open the settings on the left side, click on accounts. Now scroll down a bit and go to sign in options. Here you can see different types of sign in options. Select the password option. Now click on change. Once that is done for the security purpose, give your current password. After that, click on next. Hereby, you have to change your password. Make sure that you leave both new password and confirm password blank. For the password hint, you can write leave. After that, you can click on next and it will then remove your current password and you can simply sign in without giving any password. So that's all for today. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.